So why don't I use my $3,000 coffee maker? Because it takes forever to warm up and it always gives you warning, out of water, low on fuel or coffee. I need to put cartridges in there. That's why.